Who's getting into full cosplay to go see the FNAF movie? Me. Who has never played FNAF? Me. I haven't even seen Markiplier play it. Look, he's coming along.
Can't wait to meet you.
Hey friends, nice to eat you. Are you looking for
a... No. Eat you.
I can't wear a wig because of my head injury, so my cosplay is not as good as yours, so everyone's gonna beat me up. And they're gonna rip off my ears and throw them on the ground.
Wow, you've never played it?
No, but I've watched a lot of cosplay videos and I think they're neat.
I keep trying to show videos of us walking and I keep doxing myself by showing street addresses. Thank you. Yeah. Wow, so many movies. Which one are you gonna see? I'm experiencing a problem with the hook hand and it's that I can't hold my drink.
Yeah!
On with the head diaper.
I had head surgery.
Wow, that's pretty intense, Cade.
Damn.
Stop recording!
Like
the final credits jump.
Okay, go get it.
Oh,
oh.
Oh, fuck.
How are your new eyes?
I am having a hard time adjusting. You look different to me. I can see movement through the walls.
Really? I didn't know Roxy could see through walls.
These are...
I could hear you.
Gregory, you won't die.
I'm Chica.
Watch our animatronics. Don't be shy. They don't bite. We are just moments away from letting your worst nightmares come out to play.
You've heard this noise before. You climb across the floor. Try not to lose your head.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Vanessa, how am I supposed to live, laugh, love in these conditions?
What? Cause we know
you ain't got no will.
What?
You ain't got no bottle.
Say what you tell.
Let's just be honest.
Say what you tell.
Let's just be real.
Say one time.
You ain't got no cash.
He can't take care of you like this. Now you're lost, lost in the heat of it all.
I need you to rate which cosplay is the best. I'm Foxy.
I'm Freddy.
I'm Marionette.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown. Me, 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 me.
There were four, then three, then two, then one. Something happened when there was one. A little girl, standing by herself. I was no longer myself, and I stopped singing. My stomach opened, and there was ice cream. I couldn't move, at least, not until she stepped closer. There was screaming for a moment, but only for a moment. Then other children rushed in again, but they couldn't hear her over the sounds of their own excitement. I still hear her sometimes. Why did that happen?
Daddy, you let the other children go see her. Why won't you let me go?
As she stands there, singing for money, la la dee la 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 la.
Your heart is pounding and it can't be stopped. You tell yourself you're okay. It's too bad your doors can't be locked to keep the monsters away. You check behind the door, there's nothing there no more. You should have stayed in bed. You've heard this noise before, you got across the floor. Try not to lose your head.
Can't stop Monty. Freddy, Freddy, please, Freddy, Freddy, now, Freddy, now, Freddy! 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 Freddy!
I must not let anyone take him.